Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will see how to disable the administrator account on your Windows 10 system. So basically, if you have lost administrative rights on the system, I earlier shared the video on this card to get your administrative rights back by enabling built-in administrator account. With the administrator account, it is really easy for you to create another administrator accounts on the system, and as this is a built-in administrator account, it does not requires any password to sign into the system. And as you can see that if I click on the sign in button, I will be directly signed in. So in this video, we will see how you can disable this administrator account so that you can continue using your personal administrator account created on the system. But before moving to the actual solution, here is a small recommendation that if you are first time on my YouTube channel, I recommend you to subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. And let's get started to disable the administrator account. So I will just sign into my another admin account present on the system, which is the personal account. So I will just quickly sign in to this account. After signing in, I am on the desktop now, and I will right click on the start button and select run. In the run window, I will type lusrmgr.msc command to open local users and groups snap-in. And in the local users and groups snap-in window, I will click on users. Inside users, I can see that there is an administrator entry listed here, which is actually for the built-in administrator account. As you can see from the description, all you need to do is you have to check the account is disabled option here and click on the apply button and then OK, and it should immediately disable that administrator account on the system. So we will quickly sign out and verify that. So after signing out, we are now back to the login screen, and in the login screen you can see that the administrator account is disappeared and only the personal account administrator account present on my system is available for sign in. So I can sign into this account and continue using my system, and the administrator account is disabled successfully. So thanks for watching this video. I hope you found it helpful. To like it, share it. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.